grace, you need to hold the ball like this and hold it in front of your chest, then forward your other feet, then